adults keep saying, we owe it to the young people to give them hope. But I don't want your hope. I want you to act as if the house was on fire, because it is.